Hi, my name is Margaret Miller, and I'm the National President of MAD Canada. How I got to this space? Well, it's a story that too many of us have gone through. My story is because of my son, Bruce. If you had met Bruce, you probably would have liked him. He was one of those young men that most people really took to. And when he was in his early 20s, he decided he wanted to be a police officer in the small town near where we lived, Spring Hill, Nova Scotia. We thought Bruce was indestructible. He was one of those guys, you know, you gave him a hug and you felt like you were hugging a mountain. He was totally indestructible and nothing could hurt him. But something did hurt him one day, May 16th, 2004. He was hit head-on by an impaired driver. Later that evening, we said goodbye to Bruce for the last time. I didn't really know where to turn to at that point in my life. The funeral was over, everything was done. You've got this big void in your heart, you don't know what's coming next. And then I remembered about MAD and started looking into it, checked the website to see what there was in my area, and made a phone call. What a help it was for me. It was just a way to reach out and make contact with people who had been in the same situation that we found ourselves now in. Bruce, as a police officer, made it his goal to stop impaired driving in the community that he lived. Now I could go on and I could tell Bruce's story. In my new role as national president, I can visit chapters from coast to coast and talk to audiences coast to coast and make Bruce's life still matter, because as long as they're hearing about him and how he died and how anybody can be a victim of impaired driving, as long as I'm telling Bruce's story, Bruce will never die.